Chile lo beli gue. Yeah, so at the beginning, yeah, he wasn't like so happy, like in this.
Now he understands.
Yeah, now he understands. I also want to tell you that. He also wants to tell you that I really don't see myself as a vlogger. I see myself as somebody who loves something that can provide, but who also sees the business opportunity in every single thing. For me, it's only business. It's not about fashion. It's not about, I'm sorry if you feel it, it's not about fashion. It's not about anything, it's about you being able to do whatever it is that you decided to do.
Okay.
Feed yourself, feed your family, make an impact, and make sure nobody ignores you. That's all about business. Just make sure nobody ignores you. And in Lagos, as long as you can afford certain things in life, nobody can ignore you. You know what I mean? People always say to you, oh, I didn't know. Oh, you know. So,